So did you know that your iPhone and iPad have an undo function? And sometimes you see that appear above the keyboard. But even if you don't see it, there's a way to undo with just a shake. A lot of people don't know this. So for instance, here I am in the Notes app and I'm going to delete this last word here. Uh-oh, I didn't want to do that. So how do I undo? Well, all you need to do is shake. And you get this little undo typing thing here. I can cancel or undo. And it puts back what I had there before. And it works in other cases too. For instance, here I've got a mail message and say I go and let's delete it. And I want to undo that. Well, the same shake will work there as well. And now it will put back that message. So it works in a variety of different apps and a variety of different situations. If you ever want to undo something and you don't see an obvious undo button on the screen anywhere, just give your iPhone or iPad a shake, and a lot of times you'll get this prompt to undo the action that you just did.